Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet's Tuesday, the 4th of June. Sun is in Gemini, ruled by Mercury, and planets are saying,
well, well, well.
And those planets are?
Mercury ideas, ruler of Gemini, into Cancer, emotional, until the 26th of June.
Okay, and?
Mercury moving through Cancer raises the sensitivity and perception level and offers people, even those who are traditionally tin-eared or thick as two short planks, easier access to their intuition or antenna that can be quite useful in dealing with personal or emotional matters. However, the potential downside is that issues or affairs that are typically cut and dried can become rather fraught. That said, should you find yourself inexplicably motivated or compelled to cultivate a new attitude to you, yours, your life, your times, your affairs, your arrangements, and your choices, go right ahead. Your old one got you plenty far, but a change is as good as a rest, and it's always a decent policy to accept invitations to do it differently that have your name beautifully engraved in raised copperplate. Also, if despite your best efforts and painstaking explanations, people just can't seem to do what you want them to do the way that you want them to do it, turn your attentions elsewhere and move on to the next. This isn't one of those occasions when repeating yourself again is likely to achieve different results than in the past, and you've got bigger fish to fry.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mercury into Cancer.
Gemini, Cancer, Virgo.
And if one's birthday, 4th of June.
Money and creative affairs are likely to feature prominently this year, raising the perennial question, should you work your fingers to the bone at projects that don't necessarily stimulate you intellectually, filling the coffers for a rainy day or your retirement, whichever comes first? Or should you divert some of your energy to more artistic endeavors, even if their profit potential appears to be more speculative?
Good question. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.